continue our profile of the major candidates with a profile of City Councilwoman Janet Carey. How did the political reporter John North talk to Carey about what she would do if elected mayor of Los Angeles?
Los Angeles Councilwoman Janet Carey admits she's outspoken. She's also willing to take credit for positive changes in her district, a district which includes much of the area immediately south of downtown Los Angeles.
I have led this downtown revival.
Okay, looks like we had some trouble with that story. We apologize for that. We'll try and get a redact and get it to you later on in the newscast. Stay with us for all the latest developments ahead of the March 5th LA election.